controlling access to physical files on your WordPress website is interesting topic, and unfortunately there is a little bit of a technical curve here, and there are no shortcuts. You have to do these seem to be complicated steps to set it up at first, but don't worry, we're here to help, and we can help you to set up all the necessary settings, and we help you to guide through any technical curves. First, in order to protect your physical files, you need to have these AM Protected Media Files plugin installed. It is a free add-on that you can download from the official WordPress.org repository by simply selecting Add New and search for it in the list of plugins. When it's installed, you have to properly set it up. And on aamportal.com, on documentation, there is a protected media file section. We disclose here some basic foundational knowledge on what is media access files, how to protect the physical files on your server. And one of the articles is installation. Here you can learn, there is a video that talks about this, and there's also material that explains how to set up all the redirects for Apache server, how to do that for the Nginx. There's enough. You can find all this, and it works just fine if you follow these steps properly and do not miss anything. But when you set it up and you confirm that redirects are working as expected, it becomes extremely trivial and easy to actually manage access to your media files. And you could do that simply by going to AAM, post and terms, and the media post type or attachment is a post type that controls your media library. So here you can set a default access to all your media items, or you can define access to any individual item. So our premium complete package also offer ability to group media items into categories. And if you go to settings, content settings, there is a media category option. So what that does that do is allow you to create a categories, let's say invoices. And now you can group all your media items into invoice category. And accordingly on the AAM, you can define access controls to the entire category. So right here, media, drill down, invoices. And let's say you want to restrict, and that will do. So again, this is just give you a taste of what AAM can do with protecting physical files on your server, and it works really well. It does not change your files. It does not change your files location. When you deactivate AAM, if your entire website will work just fine. Just don't forget to delete all the redirect rules that you set it up either in Apache HGAccess config file or in your Nginx configuration file. That's about it. And if you have any concerns, problems, hiccups, please don't hesitate to contact us. You can go to aamportal.com website, submit a contact form there, or directly from the AAM UI under Welcome, contact us. Thank you so much. Bye-bye.